Chapter 1. The sound of the shell. The boy with fair hair lowered himself down the last few feet of rock and began to pick his way towards the lagoon. Though he-